Hello guys.
Hi.
Guys, have you ever tried before tasting wine? No?
Tasting wine, yes.
Once? Once time? Okay, but tasting wine is usually considered in Korea high-level culture. So, but actually it is not in France, which is the birthplace of the wine. So they enjoy drinking wine daily, and I want you to guys feel more comfortable after this presentation about tasting wine. And I'm going to talk about Thank you. Simply, wine can be roughly categorized into two types. There are white wine and red wine, as you know. And there are other types of wine, such as rosé wine and sparkling, something like that. But however, we can say white wine and red wine are main topic whenever and whoever talking about wine. So, what is the biggest difference between these?
Color.
Yes, right. That's right. As you can see, the color is the biggest difference. So let you know why their color is different. As you can see, the picture on the left side is red grape, and the other side is green grape. So red wine is made of red grape, and white wine is made of green grape. I guess you guys might think that the color is different because of the types of grape, as you can see. However, strictly speaking, difference of color is not caused by their type of grape. It is caused by whether they use seeds and grape skin in the process of ferment. Color is extracted from seeds and grape skin, so without them, without seeds and grape skin, you can get the red color ever. So when making red wine, you will use everything, including seeds and grape skin. And however, you separate seeds and grape skin from flesh when you make a white wine.
White wine.
In other words, using seeds and grape skin is a key for getting the different color between red and white wine. There are a lot of types of for both of wine, both of white and red wine. So it is impossible explaining every grape's characteristic and type. So also for you guys, it is impossible to memorize them all. So however, there is a few famous grape variety. So it is very useful to make a choice when you decide to buy them in your life. And for red wine, there are three types of grapes, which are Cabernet Sauvignon and Merlot and Pinot Noir. And Cabernet Sauvignon is the most famous grape variety for red wine, and wine with Cabernet Sauvignon tastes a little bit acidity, strongly, and it is because of tannin in Korean. Tannin extracted from the grape skin, I told you before. So a person who is not familiar with tasting wine is likely to hate this taste. So next, Merlot, this one. And Merlot is similar to Cabernet Sauvignon, but it has less tannin than Cabernet Sauvignon. So that's why many manufacturers mix Merlot with other types of grapes, because it mellows flavors. So Pinot Noir is for making a world-class red wine. For instance, there are Romane Conti or Sangiovese like that. And let's move on to white wine. If Cabernet Sauvignon is most famous for red wine, Chardonnay for white wine. There is Chardonnay for white wine. It is white cultivated in France for making high quality white wine. And Sauvignon Blanc taste fresh and crisp. And finally, reasoning balance between acidity and sweetness. So I suggest you guys Merlot for red wine and Riesling for white wine, because if you want to try for the first time, everyone can give it a try easily. And then how can we enjoy wine better? Yeah. Here's a step for enjoying wine. And first, appearance, and second, aroma and bouquet, and taste and finish. First appearance, you can watch clarity of wine and depth of color and color, something like that. And then you can smell and taste wine. You analyze sweetness and tannin, I told you before, you guys, and acidity and body. So body means the heaviness of wine in your mouth. And lastly, you can check length, which means how long the taste is left in your mouth. And longer the taste lives in your mouth is better. So, so how about try wine this weekend with your important person?
Good.
Good. Okay. Thank you.